we had a patient, a 46-year-old, reported with passing of worms, multiple worms. He had been to many doctors, lot of medicines were given without any result. It was hard to believe. He said that he passes hundreds and hundreds of worms. Black worms, white worms. You know, you just can't imagine. I actually went to see the stool. In reality, the stool was containing more worms. The actual stool. All the different kind of worms. The black, white, small, big, round. In large quantity. And this, I visited actually the patient's home. He had an Indian kind of a toilet, so I could see it, and I was shocked. It was a shock of my life. I haven't seen, it was like body was producing only worms and no stool. Amazing. So in spite of so many worms, he had no pain, no discomfort, and no other symptom. He had two or three motions every day, and the only complaint was worms were seen. Past history of measles, chickenpox, and recurrent pharyngitis. Mother had a history of tuberculosis. One brother expired due to cancer. Personal history. Desire for sweets, perspiration staining +++, desired tepid water bath, preferred winter, and was irritated by sun. Sleep is disturbed. But if you see the dreams, dreams of exams, unprepared for the exams, failing in exam, missing train, fire, falling, accidents, death. The patient's father expired when he was in mother's womb. So he has been a posthumous child. Mother had conceived and father suddenly expired because of heart attack. The father was a businessman and was very benevolent by nature. Mother looked after the business, but here the child suffered a little bit. So those were the days British ruled India and most of the goods were imported. So all the correspondence had to be done in English. Patient's mother was very brave. After the husband's death, she took the tuitions, learnt English. She had four children. And this was the fifth addition to the family. She single-handedly fought the battle of life. She looked after all the children, home, office. It was a fight of the lady which changed the fate of the family. She went to the office every day till the last day of pregnancy. And again in 7 days, she was back to the office. That was the kind of commitment. She would take this young little one every day home to office. He was just 7 days. Look after him, breastfeed him, do everything what a child requires in an office. The child thus grew up with all stress and strain of life. The family progressed. They bought a huge house within 7-8 years. All the children grew well. One son was in business. Two became doctors. One expired because of malignancy. The patient was one of the scholars in the IIT, Indian Institution of Technology, which was one of the most recognized institute of engineers. You can see here the trait of magnesium. Mother fighting, son fighting. He was deprived of many things. So he fought and he became a leader. He completed his engineering and went to States for MS in chemical engineering. But he loved the country, so he came back. He took a job in one of the biggest companies as an executive engineer. He was happily married and settled in his life. Very intelligent, even at this stage of life, he is pursuing MBA along with the job. He was very demanding on himself, demanding from children. and his children are occupied always in study and work. And the first prescription which was given was Sorainam Tenem. All of you must wonder why Sorainam. And you must be seeing my first prescription, which is Tenem, the opening prescription. Passage of roundworm from anus discharges and pieces of tapeworm. See how beautifully Sorainam is expressed. And why Tenem? The vitality of the patient is so low. So in spite of carrying thousands of worms, there is no symptom. So when there is no symptom, one has to understand that vitality is suffering. There is a problem, there is a major problem. So you need to boost the vitality, and the patient was given Sorainam 10M one dose. And see the shift. Okay? As we understood, lack of reaction. Lack of reaction is very, very important. Okay? Phagocytic process, very defective. Beautiful. So poor reaction, no pain, no symptoms, paucity of symptoms, progress of the disease, not responding to any medicine. Result, the next day patient passed highest number of worms. He passed 6 motions containing thousands of worms. He could not go to office for 2 days. Friends, understand, now the process of cleansing has started. A process of shift has started. And that is the remedy. And that is living materia medica. When you experience these results in your practice, your confidence shoots up. Your clarity becomes ultimate. And you will be very happy in giving results to your patients. He could not believe with his own eyes that he was passing so many stools. His wife could not believe, his family could not believe this. This continued for 7-8 days. Gradually the number of worms started decreasing, being passed. And gradually within 10 days, only few worms were passing. That was the amazing response. Okay, and then this was the time to introduce the constitutional medicine. The next prescription was a prescription based on evolution of the patient, his symptoms, his hidden emotions, his fighting mechanism. There were certain traits of magnesium, certain traits of sulfur. See the magnesium, okay? Poor reaction to suppuration, nutrition, poor assimilation. In this case, the staining of clothes was being beautifully covered by magnesium. Okay, a mental conditions arising out of lack of love, affection. He was away from the family for many, many years. Rejected child. He was posthumous child. Didn't get even chance to see his father. In rejected children, magnesium finds its place as a remedy. Beautifully described. The anxiety manifested in the dream. See the number of dreams he was having. And anxiety about the examination. Dreams of death. Dreams of being lost in the forest. And see how beautifully. Dreams of fire. Magnesium self. Death of magnesium self. So magnesium 200, one dose was given at bedtime, only one dose. So magnesium will have rejection right from conception, unwanted child, anxieties, rejected as the world, as a rejection to reject what he was rejected. Tremendous desire to prove himself, occupied with purpose, attracting attention of others by doing something unusual. Desire to achieve many things in life. Children whose mothers have gone through all the stress or the strain during pregnancy. Results, worms totally cleared up. No worms were being passed at all. Sleep improved. Performance and vitality improved, dreams clear off. 9 years have passed and the patient is absolutely healthy. It is very important to perceive the phase of disease and vitality of the patient. Even if we would have given myself as the first prescription, probably we would have had to wait, or it would not have acted completely. We had to make the preparation. We had to make the ground. We had to make the soil to take the magnesium as a constitutional prescription. Sorainam cleared the first plane of layer, the poor reaction, lack of vitality, permitting a constitutional remedy to act in a better way. Appreciation of the phase and the low vitality with poor reaction is very, very important. One dose of intercurrent medicine opened the case. Once the vitality was stimulated, the constitutional medicine worked better. The case shows that the disease goes too deep, that it gives rise to a very low vitality. Perceiving constitutional remedy based on the evolution of the patient and managing the dosage to get the desired response. I'm sure, friends, you have understood. You have understood a lot in this one case, the complete evolution of magnesium.